The altitude of lander from ground is currently 12 km, is currently 22 km, which is again going to be coming down, and that is expected.
For the viewers who have joined now, we are in the powered descent phase, and we are in the rough braking phase, which is the first phase of the powered descent. We have currently traveled a downrange of 697 kilometers. And the downrange that has to be traveled during this phase is 713.5 kilometers.
जी हाँ, अभी आप देख सकते हैं कि लैंडर की हॉरिजेंटल वेलोसिटी लगभग 720 मीटर प्रति सेकंड हो गई है. लगभग हम ये कह सकते हैं कि 900 मीटर प्रति सेकंड वेलोसिटी को कम किया जा चुका है. At the same time, we can see the altitude of the lander is just 17.8 kilometers from the moon surface, which is going to be around 7.4 at the end of the rough braking phase.
All right, so the rough braking phase is still going on. Remember, the horizontal velocity has come from 6,000 kilometers per hour down to just 650. The vertical velocity has been going up. Like I've been saying, it at some point matches and then it goes from horizontal to vertical, and then the final descent, the hovering phase and the descent phase will start. But right now, we are ending, we are going close to the end of the first phase, the rough braking phase. More than 700 kilometers needed to be traversed, and we are just getting to that figure of 700 kilometers that has been traversed in phase one. Let's go back to the live feed. 753 kilometers traversed so far.
जी हाँ, इस रफ ब्रेकिंग फेज के दौरान 800 न्यूटन के चारों थ्रोटल इंजन अपने कार्य को पूरी तरह से अंजाम दे रहे हैं और लैंडर के हॉरिजॉन्टल वेलोसिटी को लगातार कम कर रहे हैं. अब तक लैंडर लगभग अपने 75 से 80% की यात्रा को पूरा कर चुका है.
After the rough braking and the attitude hold phase, we shall be having the fine braking phase, which will continue for nearly 3 minutes.
So the rough braking phase, it is under 500 kilometers per hour. We are coming to the end of phase one. Phase one is the rough braking phase. Then you have the holding phase. So it's under 500 kilometers an hour. The vertical velocity has gone up to almost 70 kilometers an hour, and it is less than 1,000. It's about 27 kilometers from the lunar surface.
जी हाँ, हमारे प्रधानमंत्री जी श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी हम सभी का उत्साहवर्धन करने के लिए दक्षिणी अफ्रीका के जोहानसबर्ग से जुड़ गए हैं.
You can see the screen right in front. The Prime Minister is also watching this live from the BRICS summit in Johannesburg. Remember, he is getting a live feed there. He's watching this along with other leaders as well. The Prime Minister is watching this live in Johannesburg at the BRICS summit. He's of course watching this along with the scientists of ISRO, the engineers, the technicians. The horizontal velocity at 330 kilometers per hour, the vertical velocity at 55 kilometers per hour, and the altitude right now is 5.5 kilometers from the lunar surface. Just 5.5 kilometers from the lunar surface. At the far corner, you can see the Prime Minister's feed. He's watching this from Johannesburg at the BRICS summit. So you can see the trajectory. This is the height update, and this is the distance that's been traversed. More than 700 kilometers have been traversed in the rough braking phase as we come to the closure of the rough braking phase. Then there is the holding phase, and then the fine braking phase begins.
It is going to continue for 3 minutes. And the altitude is going to be reduced to nearly 800 meters at the end of this phase.
जी हाँ, जैसा कि आरुषी जी ने बताया कि लगभग 3 मिनट के उपरांत लैंडर की हाइट लगभग 800 मीटर वर्टिकली होगी और यहाँ पे लैंडर की हॉरिजेंटल वेलोसिटी, वर्टिकल वेलोसिटी, इवन डाउन रेंज भी लगभग लगभग शून्य होगा.
We can see the visual of the lander module, and we can see that the downrange traveled is nearly 831 kilometers.
So the Vikram lander has traversed more than 800 kilometers now. Remember, the distance of the final descent, the last 15 minutes, was about 1,000 kilometers. The altitude currently is about 5.5 kilometers from the lunar surface. So in fact, it is 2.5 kilometers from the lunar surface. The horizontal velocity has been reduced to just 130 meters per second. The vertical velocity at 26 meters per second. The fine braking phase is now beginning, ladies and gentlemen.
To the moon's surface,
we are very, very close to the moon's surface, just 2 kilometers away from the moon's surface. The fine braking phase begins.